Good afternoon, students. Welcome to Scholars Universal School. And this the topic we'll be taking now is basic. The subject we'll be taking now is basic technology. And the topic we'll be treating is appliances based on conversion of chemical energy to electrical energy. And under this topic, the contents we'll be treating are number one, energy transfer, number two, conversion of chemical energy to electrical energy, and number three, appliances based on conversion of chemical energy to electrical energy. Energy transfer. Energy is the ability to do work. Energy is simple and direct. It is simply defined as the ability to do work. And energy can neither be created nor be destroyed, but it can be converted from one form to another. I think that again. Energy can neither be created nor destroyed, but it can be converted from one form to another. Energy transfer is the interconversion of energy from one form to another when work is done. As we said earlier, we said energy cannot be created nor destroyed, but it can be converted from one form to the desired form. So the process of conversion from one form to another form is what is known as energy transfer. So now on today's topic, conversion of chemical energy to electrical energy. Chemical energy stored in chemicals such as diluted tetrahydrosulfate 6 acid H2SO4 is present in a cell, or ammonium chloride NH4Cl present in a simple cell can be converted to electrical energy. This conversion is used to drive electrons through wires connected to the cell. That is the conversion of the diluted tetrahydrosulfate 6 acid or the ammonium chloride is used to drive electrons. The electrons in the battery is used to drive them through the wires connected to the cell, thereby supplying electricity to the leading circuits. What we have there is the battery converts stored chemical energy into electrical energy, and reaction between chemicals takes place, which results in transfer of electrons through the wires. Now, appliances based on conversion of chemical energy to electrical energy. These appliances are basically all electrical appliances that make use of batteries As we have said earlier, that the conversion of chemical energy to electrical energy, it involves battery basically. Any appliance that makes use of battery, any electrical appliance that makes use of battery, as will surely undergo the process of conversion of chemical energy to electrical energy, because a battery consists of the chemical energy. So the process of making it bring out the output of electrical energy is the process of conversion. And the appliances we are talking about include radio, electrical radio. It makes use of battery. Number two, musical keyboard. It can either be played with an electrical source or with a battery. It is one of the appliances we are talking about. Number three is a laptop. A laptop uses battery, so it converts chemical energy to electrical energy. Number four, torch. And number five, UPS, and so on. Displaying here now are some of the appliances that makes use of chemical energy, which is basically batteries. Now, summary of what we've done now is that from the beginning, we say energy is the ability to do work, but energy can neither be created nor be destroyed, but it can be converted from one form to another. So the form of conversion from one form to another is what is known as energy transfer. And we said the conversion of chemical energy to electrical energy is such that the chemical in a cell, for example, the H2SO4 or NH4Cl, is converted and is used to drive electrons through wires connected to the cell, thereby supplying electricity. And some of the appliances that make use of this conversion process are radio, musical keyboard, laptops, torch, EPS. There are more to this. The list is endless. Now, to end this class, I'll need you guys to provide 10 electronic devices that are based on chemical energy. 10 electronic appliances that are based on chemical energy. Thank you for joining this class. Stay safe, stay at home, and have a nice day. Thank you.